$9.99 each through August 2nd, while supplies last. Plus, Prime members save an extra 10%. Shop in-store or online at amazon.com/wholefoods. Terms apply.
The best things in life are spicy. It's a whole vibe. And now that spicy chicken McNuggets are back at McDonald's, you can really level up to crispy, golden, mouth-watering with that same fiery taste you love when that McNugget hits the sauce. Right before it reaches your mouth, bask in its spicy goodness. Then take a bite and reach for your drink. They are not here forever, so get them while you can.
I participate in McDonald's for a limited time.
Hey, Bay Area, it is Fernando, and it is a Friday! And if you're not listening to 99.7 now on a Friday, then it may as well be a Monday. So don't make that mistake. Have some fun with me after 10 o'clock today, and remember the commercial-free lunch right after 11:45. I'll be customizing the playlist with so many feel-good Friday tracks. I will talk to you after Big Bay Mornings. It's Fernando at 99.7.
In order for small businesses to thrive, they need to be smart, efficient, agile, staying ahead of the market at every turn, and finding ways to do more with less. That's never been more important than it is right now. So for a limited time, Comcast Business is introducing Small Business Savings, a deal for companies across the country. When you call in now, you can get powerful internet for just $39 a month for 12 months. $39 a month, with no annual contract and a money-back guarantee. Largest, fastest, reliable network for small businesses, with the company that powers more businesses than anyone else. So if you're a small business owner, don't wait. Call and get started today. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
Offer ends 9/21/22. Restrictions apply. New Comcast Business 50 megabits per second internet customers only. Requires EcoBill and taxes and fees extra and subject to change. Call or go online for details. After promo, regular rates apply.
If you're hurt in an accident, don't just hire anyone. Get the care you need and money you deserve with Sweet James Accident Attorneys. Voted best attorneys in America. Pay nothing until they win. Call 800-500-5200 or sweetjames.com.
Nobody protects you from mayhem like Allstate. I'm a speed bump. Did you hear what I said? I'm a speed bump. And if you have cut-rate car insurance, the cost to reattach your muffler could really be a bump in the road. So switch to Allstate, save money, and be better protected from mayhem, like me.
Based on coverage and limits selected, subject to terms, conditions, and availability. In most states, prices vary based on how you buy. Allstate Fire and Casualty Insurance Company and affiliates, Northbrook, Illinois.
High school students who learn differently can get a head start on college with online dual enrollment courses from Landmark College. Landmark College is the global leader in educating students with learning differences like dyslexia, ADHD, autism, or executive function challenges. Landmark College dual enrollment helps students earn college credit while they're still in high school. Helps them make the transition to college. Classes start August 29th and scholarships are available. Visit landmark.edu/dual to learn more.
We're back.
Big Bay Morning.
On 99.7 now.
I'm ready. Let it rip.
Welcome to the weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Happy Friday!
Yay! I am coming out.
Yeah, come on out. Come on out.
If I get that $1 billion, I'm coming out.
Have you joined our Big Day Lotto pool yet? If not, I don't know what you're waiting on. Get over to our Instagram page, ASAPolis, and get in on it. Here's the deal. We have officially picked these 6 winning numbers for tonight's $1.1 billion drawing.
We're very confident.
Yes.
And if you share our Instagram post holding the winning ticket, we put it up yesterday. You'll see it. It's the latest post. If you share that and use the hashtag Big Bay Lotto.
Yes.
You have to use that hashtag. Two parts to this.
Yes.
You're automatically in the pool, and when we win, we're going to share the winnings with you.
Yeah, just a little reminder, head over to Big Bay Mornings on Instagram, hit that follow button, then when you repost it, again, hashtag Big Bay Lotto. You can see it, it's in the caption, just look at it, copy, paste, screenshot, whatever you got to do, so simple. And you can be a part of this team and get this schmuck.
Tonight, 8 o'clock is the drawing.
Is 8 o'clock.
The cutoff time is around 7:45, so if you are planning to get a ticket tonight, I think 7:45-ish is the cutoff time.
We also have a time that you can share our post by. It is 7 p.m.
7 p.m.
Until 7 to share our post. So if you don't want to buy your own ticket, feel free to tag onto our winning ticket. But you got to share that post and use the hashtag Big Bay Lotto.
Well, tons of things drop on Friday. So next, I want to go around the room and talk about what we're watching this weekend.
No. You ain't, first of all, you ain't going to be watching anything this weekend.
Yes, I am.
I don't know what number it is, but it is your anniversary. You told me that when we were getting in the car yesterday, you told me you had to figure out the plans, and I want to know what you figured out.
Nothing. I told you that off the air in the parking garage as we were leaving. This wasn't an on-air topic.
Well, now it will be. We're going to talk about your big anniversary and your big plans next.
Okay. Good, because I need some help. I have no plans.
Let's go. Hike
part of the day.
Okay.
And then I don't really know. I have a couple spots reserved for a nice dinner.
Uh-huh.
But that, I don't know. If you got some
tickets. My friend Lyle and I are going to 49ers training camp tomorrow. So I think that'd be awesome. Fantastic. Come down there. We'll drive you. She'll drive. Question. In the back with champagne.
I'm not spending my anniversary with you and the 49ers. I love you.
That sounds like a really good idea.
Betty, does Vanessa like getting dressed up?
She does.
Okay, do you think that you guys want more of a low-key vibe or get dolled up? Because that can determine.
Well, I think we're looking for both, right? So the first half of the day is more workout, picnic. And then I want to go home, shower up, and get sexy and dress up.
Sexy and put on clothes and everything.
Ooh, do y'all have like a favorite spot that you guys went to before you were married? Or is there anything that would be nostalgic?
Yeah,
that's
true.
Right.
We'll pop back in the cages tomorrow night. Right, yeah.
Maybe you'll get me in the club. Maybe DJ Jazzy Jim can help you get in there free, get you free bottle service.
Ew. Let's go, Jazz.
I bet you some. They could get you some free bottle service. How about Ruby Sky?
That's close.
Ruby Sky is close. It's in here.
I'd rather go to the Niners training camp than to a club.
You say that now until you're there wondering what sport are we at?
Anyway, it's going to be low-key. Like I just said, we just had a big vacation. Yeah. It's our 6th wedding anniversary. It's more about spending time together. So that's what we're going to do. You know, we're kidless now and teen-esters. So.
I'm going to be out all weekend. So you could use my place if you want. You know,
the monkey pox hotel
room. You know, the monkey pox at my house.
Used to be COVID in.
It's completely drained. There's a leak in it. You'll be with no water. But
oh, Arch is handing me. Are these for me or are these to give out on the air?
They're to give out. Please do not. No, you cannot use that as your anniversary.
He just handed me Backstreet Boy.
Oh, go to that. Super cute. Go to that. Everybody out there, would you rather us give away these Backstreet Boy tickets right now on the air or let Benny and Vanessa go for their 6th year anniversary?
They're going to want the tickets.
Yeah, they want the tickets. They said, sorry, Benny, we love you, but we love the Backstreet Boys.
If we had
Boys.
Four, it could be Benny and Vanessa taking 2 listeners to the Backstreet Boys, like the old days of radio.
Yeah.
You
I take like that idea.
You take listeners to
stop playing your head. What are you signing me up for?
So many good ideas.
Is your phone ringing right now? I'm pretty sure Vanessa is calling you.
Okay, we got to move. Are we... Okay, we're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll give away these Backstreet Boys tickets to you. But I'm only giving them away if we can play a Backstreet Boys song when we get back.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, perfect. You ready for it?
Yeah.
All right, we'll do some Backstreet Boys on Flashback Friday and give you these tickets as soon as we get back. Hang on.
Oh, my God.